they didn't kill him right away.
And there was something else the detective uncovered that appeared a lot more sinister than a woman in fear for her life. It seemed Ellen Snyder had actually made a pretty penny off Mike's death.
When a man in your life is an artist, is a DJ, professional basketball player, rapper, life could be very good or very, very ugly. Now, I'm starting over.
This is for me.
All right.